Welcome back to MJ's Kitchen. I hope you're having a great day. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and ring that bell. Today I'm gonna make for you jerk fish. This is my fish here. You have to use a firm fish like cod or any white fish that is firm. This is my jerk sauce here. Jerk seasoning. I'm gonna add some to the flour. I already add some to my fish and I'm making some asparagus. And pepper for color. Okay, let's get started. Gonna lightly flour. Putting it in my hand. I know over here I have some brown butter with garlic for my asparagus. I'm sure the flavor is dyed. You brown your butter. I should remove the garlic. Don't want them to burn. Okay, I'm gonna clean up a little and come right back. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's the color. Yeah. Welcome, guys. And we are almost done too. Hello. Okay, we can turn off our stove. Okay, we're done here. I'm gonna plate and pan right back. This is done. My bag is done. See that color? Ooh, yummy. Okay guys, I'm back. I forgot that I have jerk seasoning, jerk sauce, and I decide to make some jerk sauce for my fish instead of to make the mustard sauce. Just go jerk. Just with some ketchup and jerk sauce. I'm gonna add a little bit of olive oil to it. It tastes. That's hot. Ooh. I'm gonna add a little water and eat it up a little. I will be right back. Okay, I got my jerk sauce. Wow. That is hot. Here we go. That's my jerk fish with my jerk sauce. Okay, guys, thanks again to coming to my home. God bless you. Remember to subscribe to my channel and don't forget to ring that bell. Thank you. God bless you. Bye.